Today I am going to refill my backyard.
Welcome or welcome back to Kim Finds Cash, where we help you find cash you never knew you had. Before this video ends, you'll know exactly how to start an event venue business. Here are the steps to starting an event venue business. Step number one, clean your space to make it appealing for your backyard event venue. Step number two, find your target renters. For example, we will choose backyard wedding rentals. Step number three, decide your pricing model. For example, do contracts for between $6,000 and $10,000 for your event spaces. Step number four, advertise for renters on Google by ranking in your city for event venues. Watch three more of my shorts and text us to get our best-selling business startup courses completely free. Congrats, you're in business.